Okay, so welcome everybody back to another episode.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
So we're trying
how do we move forward?
Enter into Jotunheim. Last episode we fought a bunch of monsters.
Boy. Really
liked
jewelry.
Talked to.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for
what,
a snow corpse.
Shoot. The world snake. The world serpent about entering Jotunheim. Let's see. Where are you supposed to go? I guess back down this way. Maybe not.
Father, look up there. So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Right at his ears.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Wait, there's one of those shatter crystals in his jewel.
Careful! My shop's right here! Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
We heading into that building?
Yes.
I'll get to that whetstone next time I'm back at the bridge.
No.
I'll keep thinking.
This guy's gonna be hard.
Go! I'm not ready.
You are annoying.
We will show it to the dwarves.
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Alright, okay, stop coming back inside. Okay. Where are you supposed to go?
Another crystal. Just give the word.
That we gotta figure out.
Ah. most of it.
Try again.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Now look at here. Got ourselves a nice little chest.
And what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Well.
Collapse. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Look here. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Write it.
Vaur, Haust, Vetter, Sumar. Nuh-uh, that wasn't right.
Do it.
Var. House. Vetcher. Sumar. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
Var. House. Vetcher. Sumar.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The write it.
Var. House. Vetter. Sumar.
The riddle. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter. There.
Var. House. Vetter. Sumar. No.
Want me to...
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you'd...
Quiet! Winter is last. Retrograde. Try that.
Var. House. Vetcher. Sumar.
Once more, boy. The song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Try that.
Var. Sumar. Var. Vetter. I don't think we're ever gonna get this.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. But reversed. Autumn first. Winter last.
Okay, summer, winter,
there.
Var, Sumar, Var, Vetter.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn, but reversed. Aut there.
Oops.
Var, Sumar, Var, Vetter.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn, but reversed. Autumn first, winter last.
Winter,
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. But reversed. Autumn first, winter last.
Winter. That must be spring.
Do it.
Haust, Var, Sumar, Vetter.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. But reversed. Autumn first, winter last. Try that.
House, Suma, Var, Vetter. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Ola, it means endure.
Try it.
Well done, lad.
Okay, that took long enough.
Write it again.
Sola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Sola. Sola. Sola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball!
Floor collapses.
Go, boy.
Jump!
to nothing.
Okay, that sucked. I guess it ended here. I hope everybody had a great time.